Good morning, everyone. So I'm also a student of 07 batch. Course content is very well structured, actually. So every topic is linked to the next topic. So the final understanding of what the goal of this course, every topic would be taken up individually, and then you'll have a proper link to it. Okay, so you will have the flow of the understanding and the topic knowledge and everything. And sir will also provide examples, real-time examples, which you will be having in industry, what they are facing and what is actually happening in the industry. Also, he will tell you what are the major concerns where you will find issues while working in an industry. And as my other classmates have said, it is definitely useful for both non-professionals and professionals, because the content is designed such a way where he'll give you explanation right from the basics. Whether you have the knowledge or not, it's okay. He'll give you all the necessary prerequisites for a topic to be understood. And he will definitely address all your doubts, definitely, until you understand them. The lab sessions are also very interactive, and the experiments he gives are also industry oriented. So please make use of all the experiments and the assignments which he gives during the classroom. Try to put your effort as well, apart from what he is also teaching in the class. The course is definitely helpful. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Anusha.